So hello student, this is class third B. This is class third B and subject is GK and date is 3rd May 2021. So today we have to see, last time we have studied about the lesson 10 word of currency, in which we discussed about different countries and their the currencies. Today we have to discuss about the cities that are saving our the planets. Cities that are saving our planet, lesson 13. So we have to see lesson 13. Lesson 13. So you have to see page number 21. Page number 21. Lesson's name, cities that are saving our planet. Cities that are saving our planet. The capital letters, I think. Cities that are saving our planet. So cities that are saving our planet. Today pollution is a major problem. 21, we have to see page number 21. Today pollution is a major problem which causes destruction of the nature. Due to pollution, temperature of earth increases, and which causes melting of the ice, that ultimately results in the flooded of coastal areas, and many others effects are also due to the pollution. So there are many cities which are protecting the nature, which minimize the pollution, and which trying to make a clean environment to save the nature. As the pollution related and warming up, global warming increases, many cities are taking positive steps. They are on the path to saving our planet Earth. Madrid has made its central district transport free. Madrid has made its central district transport free. If there will be no transportation, there will be no use of fossil fuels, and there will be no release of the pollutants matter. In the same way, in Beijing, that is in this China, in Beijing, cars with certain numbers are allowed to drive on a certain day of the week. I think same type of the activity also done by the Delhi government as odd even formula. Delhi government applies to minimize the pollution, odd even formula. On particular numbers vehicles can move on a particular day. In this way, pollution may be reduced up to some extent. By this way, pollution may be reduced, mainly air pollution may be reduced by this activity. In Paris, a busy highway was made into a pedestrian area. In Paris, what happens? A busy highway pathway. In Paris, a busy highway was made into a pedestrian area. So in this way, one way, by reducing the vehicles, they are trying to minimize the pollution. In Georgia, Georgia is completely giving up on producing and using plastic. You know, plastic is also harmful for the nature. So Georgia is completely giving up on producing and using plastic. Now next one. Buenos Aires has managed to free about 100 blocks from cars and turned them into pedestrian zone. So in Buenos Aires, and Chennai, and next one, Chennai. Chennai has turned our district square into a pedestrians square. It will soon join the Indian government's plan to have all cars run on electricity by 2024. You know, if they be converted into the electric cars, there will be no pollution free. So in this way, many countries are minimizing the use of fossil fuels ultimately. By this way, they are trying to save the nature. So, we can aware the people about the nature. We have to aware them to minimize the use of their vehicles, use of the plastics, plantation. So in this way, we can also play an important role in saving the nature. So thank you. That's part of the day.